Okay, so Denny and I are trying the Pirelli game for the first time today. We've tried a few things, but all of them at once. So he likes the friendly game. So we're going to do a porcupine game. Best teacher. Front beforehand standing. Plant his best foot makes it off. Beautiful boy. Good job. Who's a good boy? Oh, nice. And again, the back is not shift. Thank you. curly game. He's a really good boy. See, look, I can touch between your ears again. Okay. So Smokey is a year younger than Denny, and he's a lot quieter in general, but that doesn't mean that he's better at things. He's actually not as good because he doesn't think as much, and he gets a little bit more, because he's younger, he panics a little more, I guess. But he's very, very quiet. Okay, so we'll try this out, see if you can do it. He does get the porcupine game pretty good though. Easier, I can just touch a few hairs and move over to that. You are good at that, eh? Yeah. He always tries to shake it off her. Also move all of his legs, so just the front. Good job. Ooh. Someone who seems to enjoy the petting, very, very important for him. Right now, even right now, he's a little bit not too pleased with the whip being on him, so he needs lots of petting. Even though he doesn't seem like a... Like Denny seems like he always loves to be petted, but Smokey needs it almost more. Just to prove that you're not going to hurt him. He needs that proof. Circle game, he's actually not that good with either. Because he doesn't understand how to maintain his own path and direction on his own. Kind of just is so la-di-da that he can't, doesn't know how to do that. Thank you. really good at this is because it's an extension of a circle game, and he's not quite good at the circle game. Just before I cut him, he raised his head, but he's still not sure if I successfully. And he reacts like everything's good. Still not, he didn't want to go, he wasn't sure. Still doesn't trust me for anything. He's still moving his head.
That's for now. Me and cute ears.